Greensburg-Salem School District is pushing back the first day of school by almost 2 weeks. It says a shipment of laptops was delayed and they won't be ready to distribute to students by August 26th as originally planned. So school will now start on September 8th. That's the Tuesday after Labor Day.